Oilers and Senators from Ottawa. Martin Gerber starting against his former squad. First period, Nick Foligno on the attack. Shot broken up, but it finds its way into the back of the net. Actually deflects off a defender's skate and in. That's Foligno's first this season. 1-0 Ottawa. Second period, Daniel Alfredsson all alone on the shorthanded right, but Gerber breaks it up. Coming up big right there. Moments later, Oilers on the power play. Tom Gilbert from beyond the circle. And that slap shot through traffic for the score. The game was tied at one. Third period, Oilers up a goal and they weren't done. Andrew Cogliano finds Gilbert Brulé all alone. And Edmonton with the upset. They win 4-1 over Ottawa. It's a two-goal lead for the Oilers.